All right. So, I have the Omni tool. And I was trying to open one door, but it wouldn't work. So, I came over here. So weird.
It's just like Amnesia does that to open doors.
Yeah. That's what I was kind of like saying. This is like Dead Space and Amnesia put together.
Yeah, so this is, I think this is, I don't want to smell anything.
Okay, this wasn't open before, so okay. This is different.
This out first.
Oh, this. Okay, this is. That's the door that it wouldn't work last time.
Yeah, that's. Yeah, the Omni tool should go there, I think.
And it keeps doing that.
So wait. It looks like it needs a card inserted. See, there's like a card thing. So, is there a way you can open your an inventory or something?
I'm not sure. Is it tab or?
That I don't know. There might be a console somewhere that like you can adjust your Omni tool, like add things to it. Like what's? No. Going forward. But yeah, I'm thinking there's somewhere where you are able to adjust things. Quit messing up a man's tools. It's just like you.
Oh, he had a bad time.
Go around with the scissors now. That's what happened to that guy. He ran with scissors.
I do what I want. I do what I want. Ready!
It's got hinges on it. Those are some articulate scissors.
Running with scissors!
There. That's it.
Oh, okay. Ah, I gotcha. This is where it first began.
Service console Optimum 3, including... pilot seat activated.
Omni tool. So we need a tool chip. Oh, so you unlocked a toolbox. So there might be something in that toolbox.
What toolbox?
Going places.
Okay. So. Oh, okay.
Tool chip found.
Huh.
Tool chip security cipher updated.
What else can you do in here? Please remove it first.
Oh. Cool.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pesos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running. There needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer, for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Nice attitude.
Sounds like my supervisor. Unknown contamination.
Huh.
Okay, I think we're done here.
Okay. What's over here? Oh dear. Okay.
Did you catch all that?
Yep. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Alright, I get it. Jesus. Okay.
Alright.
Alright, okay. Got my fill.
Let's open that door. Is there a crouch button? Is there a control or something?
Oh yay. Ooh, underwater. Yummy. No, I'm going in the corner. I don't like this.
Stay back.
Stay back. I got an arm.
I'm armed.
I'm armed.
You just need to coil down. Go to that thing. What's that?
What the hell is this?
The butthole.
A butt.
Touch the butthole.
Ah! Eh.
Stimulate the anus.
You want me to go in there? Hell no. Okay. Wait, good. There we go. Oh no. This ain't. This. No, 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 no.
Did it close behind you?
Fuck no.
Okay, okay. It's just loading. It's fine.
No.